right is always right. Stories of death and the bodies left behind, a reminder that we're at the mercy of nature and the one that preys on others. Do you remember the beast that shattered your family, or did you choose to forget? You turned your back on our world and got lost in your own. Meanwhile, the predator only grew stronger. This is not the time nor place to end this story. This time, it was best to run and live to fight another day. Let us hope you're ready for it when it comes. The predator isn't the only threat. The wildlife started to mutate when the end of days began and the tree of life started to die.
Don't let go.
The oil sludge is everywhere. For most, it only means death, but some have adapted to the new environment and changed with it. Evolution has its ways.
Stay on target.
An emergency box from the Once Was. A rare sight. That pipe looks weak. The claw bar should come in handy. Whoa! It's time to find a way out of this place. No, really, I mean it. The Morks produce biomatter in their multi-organ that they shed under distress. Blobs that affect the cellular coding strands of any living being when absorbed, including you. Hold on to that. Toxanol built vessels called arcs to save themselves from the impending doom. There are few records of the chain of events that led to the big apocalypse eons ago, but it's clear the world wasn't prepared for how recklessly the Toxanol Corporation would make its mark on the world. The sound of it's going to take a bit of puzzling to short-circuit the door. It's coming from behind that door. Few moves left, make them count. There you go. The Wheeled One is outnumbered. You'd better help him out. Last of them. Let's talk to the Wheeled One before backup arrives.